Hey guys, let's implement acceleration and friction. And I'm going to use this project here. So we have some vector operators so that it's easier to work with the player motion. So let's clone this project. And let's change the tile size a little bit bigger, like this. Compile it. So at the moment, we have this kind of motion here. So if I press the key, the player gets immediately the maximum velocity. And when I release the key, it immediately stops. And that doesn't feel very natural. So let's change that. So here we have the player position vector. Then we have its velocity. And let's add another one for the acceleration. And it's actually quite simple to add the acceleration. So instead of changing the player's velocity, we change its acceleration like this. And the speed here is actually the change of acceleration each frame. And also here. So now the question is how we calculate the player position, taking into account its acceleration. And we can take a look at the acceleration wiki. Scroll down. And here we can see the equation we are going to use. So S equals S. So S is the player position in our case. And we use the plus equals operator. Then we have velocity times time. So velocity is this, and time is delta time. And I'm going to put delta time here because I don't think I defined the operator that can do the calculation the other way. So in here you can see we have scalar first and then the vector. So it has to be that way. Then we have half times acceleration times t squared. So half times acceleration times t squared. And again, I'm going to put the dt squared here. So that is how we calculate the position. Now we have to calculate the velocity. And here is the equation for it. Velocity plus at. So velocity is the current velocity plus at. So delta time times the acceleration. And here we can zero out the acceleration every frame. And let's try it. And there we go. It's pretty slow, but we have some acceleration. But the player is not going to stop because there is no friction. It just goes on and on. And one way to implement that is to just reduce the acceleration every frame by some amount. And let's use the velocity for this. So the higher the player's velocity is, the greater is the friction. And let's see. Also, let's increase the speed here. Okay, there we go. So now if I release the key, it will stop because of the friction. And this feels much better. All right. Thanks for watching.